Hey everybody, thanks for watching. Doing a little flight from Fairhope, Point Clear, Alabama, up to Montgomery. Things get a little hairy there at the end, maybe not so much VFR conditions, but we kind of fly out of that at the end and make a nice little landing in Montgomery. So, hope you enjoy. Appreciate it. What we're going to do is we're going to listen to Jacksonville Center.
Whiskey, runway 10, taxi via Bravo, Charlie, cross runway 1, Savannah, altimeter 3000.
Folks from Savannah calling in, since they don't have a tower or ground. And he's hitting them. I'm still in his airspace, right on the edge. So I could call him if I wanted to, but he'd probably just tell me to leave on. I don't have a flight plan anyways.
Plane 764, we have information Zulu for Orlando.
Crosswalk 2764, roger, thanks for Zulu.
Let's see.
JetBlue 521, contact Miami Center 135.175.
November 3829, turn left heading 150 for traffic.
Spirit, 529.
Yeah, Spirit 3829. Looks like the traffic may be passing by you now. You have traffic at your 1 o'clock.
Yeah.
WestJet 1221, Jacksonville Center. Good afternoon. Whiskey Fly runway heading after departure. Wind 100 at 7. Runway 10 clear for takeoff. Whiskey radar contacts out too fast. Five, 574 Whiskey, climb maintain flight level 350, proceed direct gurge when able. American 1460, depart of airspace to the North Atlanta Center, not online, radar service terminated, frequency change approved, see you later.
Checking in with you, flight level, actually 15,000.
November 4816 Kilo, Jacksonville Center radar contact 54 miles northwest of the Ozark, VOR, good afternoon.
Be a 2,000 to come across more. miles out. Finally got below all those clouds. Just barely. Wait, just a little bit more. Drop the gear, drop the flaps. flaps here. There we go, right on gap. See that top white turn back to red. Now just play with the throw. A little long, we got plenty of runway to work with. So we'll be just fine. Just fine. Sonic is kind of kicking a little bit. A little shaky. We got there. Clean it up, call it. Got some big jets in Montgomery. It's not typically how it is. Clean it up, flaps up, fuel pump can come off, landing light can come off. We'll leave nav on just because it's a little dark. And that'll do it. Appreciate you watching.